Linda. Is that good? Yeah? You ready now?
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, I know that you'll go.
Thank you.
Trying to find the fish. everybody go. Sure it is clear out here. This was completely lined. Now it's just us.
So that was our last hike. It is our second last day. Yeah, that's it. I'm really, really tired today. Not sleeping super, super great. Going to a little bit of a funk because we have one day left now tomorrow, and that's it.
Tomorrow's a relaxed day then.
It was 16 and a half kilometers. Very easy, very flat. Nothing, no big grandiose. The small Borsello. Borsellos, I think it was.
No, there's no R.
Oh, Borsello. Or, anyways, that one was nice.
Nice. It was a kilometer and a half long.
Yeah, but it was a nice view at the end, is what I mean. There was a payoff, right? So, I think this would be a very nice hike in the spring when there's lots of flowers and stuff, and all of the waterfalls are all dried up right now. So,
which is good because you had to walk through a couple of the streams.
Yeah.
Which, if there's lots of water,
you'd be wet.
You'd be wet.
Anyways, we'll see what we have left for the day and tomorrow. Lots of visiting and saying goodbye.
Give me some poncho later.
Okay. Juicy, juicy.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.